This is DM3, Yamaha's new series of compact digital mixing consoles that let you do more. As we've seen in previous videos, you can mix live music and events. You can run a recording session, an online conference, a live stream, and you can mix down a DAW session. Now, we're going to see what we can do with Dante. During the last 10 years or so, Dante has changed the landscape of the professional audio and AV industry, bringing reliable networking technology to audio systems. Where one copper or fiber cable can carry literally hundreds of audio channels over hundreds of meters with no loss and no compression. Dante has dramatically reduced system setup time while increasing the audio connection possibilities and has become the default choice for audio networking in live sound systems, installed sound systems, and in recording and broadcast studios. So, let's see how it works with DM3. DM3 Standard is a streamlined version without Dante, by the way, for standalone operation. While DM3 includes two Dante ports carrying 16 channels in and out, which will run at either 48 or 96 kHz. The two ports can be configured for redundancy or for daisy chain connection. The redundancy allows a fail-safe network to be created using regular IT switches and cables, while daisy chain means several devices can simply be connected in line yet still behave as a powerful low latency network. Dante allows any output channel of one device to reach any input of another device and can handle thousands of such connections between hundreds of devices all at once. So the possibilities are almost limitless. For example, if you connect two DM3 mixers, one on stage and one at the back of the hall, all the inputs on the stage mixer can be sent to the back for the front of house mix. And then that stereo mix can be sent back to the mixer on stage and transferred to the analog outputs on the back. You don't need an extra stage box or snake system. If some connections are required in another part of the room, building, or campus, use a TIO1608D2 with a network cable. Give it ID number 1 on its front panel, switch off quick config, and use the auto setup function. All 16 inputs and 8 outputs will be joined to the DM3's Dante connections automatically. And the input gain of the I/O box can be set from the DM3 input channels. It's way easier than a heavy old analog snake. Then, if a DZR powered loudspeaker or DXS XLF subwoofer fitted with a Dante module is connected, they can also use the auto setup and be patched to any output channel faster than you can unravel a heap of analog tails. These loudspeaker ranges are ideal for stage monitors, main PA outputs, and additional matrix outputs. It means a complete sound system can be set up quicker than ever using the same type of network cables to connect every device. Hundreds of other types of Dante device can be connected and managed using the free Dante controller software. For example, Adesia Conference Solutions, the Yamaha PCD amps, or MTX and MRX matrix processors for installed sound systems. Or larger QL, CL, and even Rivage PM live mixing systems. Rivage PM can be used to control the internal preamps of DM3, so it can be used as a remote input unit. Remember to use it at 96 kHz to avoid any compromise. The Dante module of DM3 is able to transmit multicast audio, reaching hundreds of devices with the same signal, such as a full sports stadium worth of amplifiers. In that case, you'll be relieved to hear it's compatible with all the usual Dante network security features. However, by far the most convenient use of Dante is for multi-channel connection in and out of computers using just a network cable and the Dante virtual sound card. The advantage over USB is that Dante allows multiple computers to be connected, so additional backup recordings can be made of important performances. Or if you use a computer to play out sounds or backing tracks during a live event, Dante allows a backup computer to also be connected, ready to take over if the need arises. As you can see, DM3 lets you do more, while Dante lets you do even more. Join me in the next video, where we'll look at all the different apps and devices that can enhance your creativity and productivity with the complete DM3 series.